Oh, it's about the main chunks of you guys, so. Ah! They like to attack me. The other day, YouTube added some kind of feature. It's crazy. I don't know if you guys seen it or not. But it was like, you see it? See the little, play button and go to the next video button? And this is what they had. And this kept you from touching the bottle red line down there, red and white line, to move forward and backwards on a video. And so he really hadn't stopped it when it got going when you push play on this video. But the other button is move to the next video. So this feature was kind of really annoying. And it was more like it was trying to force you to watch the whole video instead of like cutting through to the parts that you wanted to watch or what have you. And you really didn't have too much control over except play and pass the video out. This feature was so annoying, but now it seems like it's gone, thank God. It was totally junk, I thought. What do you guys think about that? Anyways, help me out, guys. Got some wish lists, like you can donate and stuff like that. Trying to raise money for housing and stuff like that. Help me out, guys. Thanks.